Now we're fast approaching and getting into the thick of the summer season, and taking care of your skin could never be more important. So Sonia Booth joins us today to chat about her journey with eczema and how she's been able to take care of her skin. A little later we chat to family therapist Talia Russell about how you can set positive boundaries for your children. Plus both Sonia and Matthew Booth chat to us about their family life.
Dexeryl is a complete dryness soothing and protection system, safe for daily use and suitable for all dry skin. Dry skin protection for the whole family.
Absolutely incredible moments leading us to this one here with Sonia in the loft. Now, did you know that according to statistics, it's estimated that 38% of the population suffer with eczema? Well, this unfortunately is the issue that over a third of the population deal with, from itchy, inflamed skin to bumps and rashes. This could be the daily life and make daily life uncomfortable, something that is seriously needs to be managed and taken care of. So we have Sonia Booth in studio to chat to us about her struggle with eczema and how she manages to keep her skin healthy and hydrated. Welcome to the loft, Sonia.
Thank you for having me, Palisa.
Finally, I think a lot of people just want relief and a lot of people want help with eczema. I can only imagine the discomfort. How's your journey with eczema been? When did you find out that, hey, this is something not normal?
I was okay until I fell pregnant with our last born son. So I think my husband is partly to blame for that, because if I had not fell pregnant with our second son,
who knows?
I wouldn't have any issues with my skin, or perhaps they wouldn't, you know, surface. But that was back in 2008. I started getting itchy, you know, around the inside of my elbow and behind the knees as well. And also around the neck area, particularly when it gets really, really hot. And specifically when I come to my husband's hometown, Cape Town, Fishhook to be exact, which happens to be the Eczema Valley. They call it the Eczema Valley because apparently there's high incidences of people that experience eczema or have eczema outbreaks in the valley. So yes, it's thanks to Matthew Booth.
You're just like, thanks, my love, I love you, but wow, this is uncomfortable. So for yourself, it started to show itself. Was it a rash or was it just inflammation?
In inflammation, you don't see redness where, you know, a black bone is concerned. But very uncomfortable, and you can't resist the itch, which exacerbates the problem. I mean, it's like the worst thing you can ever do when you're experiencing eczema is to scratch, because then it starts to bleed and then it becomes uncomfortable, and then you try and swim in the ocean, salty water.
Oh, and it
stings. Disaster.
Oh no, that does sound like quite a nightmare. And I'm sure your life had to change in certain ways. Of course, your skincare routine and regime changed. How did that start looking like? And how did you try fix the problem?
At first, I mean, this was back in 2008.
Yeah.
My father-in-law actually gave me what he considered a secret, oatmeal.
Okay.
To put oatmeal in a sock and to immerse it in the bathtub and to actually soak in it, you know, for 20 minutes or so. But then Dexeryl came along.
Dexeryl came along. So from an old wives' tale, something that people grew up with and trust, you have a trusted brand that came through as well and was able to take over then essentially.
Yes, because now remember that the oatmeal was just to actually just bath in it. I mean, it doesn't have soap properties on it.
Yes.
So you couldn't really say I'm bathing in oatmeal. So with Dexeryl, I use it from head to toe to remove my makeup, but it's for the whole body wash. So you don't even have to worry about, you know, applying it around your eyes when you're trying to remove makeup. So it's literally head to toe.
100%
and then
safe.
The lotion or the emollient, you can actually just also apply and look at you now.
So we didn't see, have you seen eczema running in the family at all? Is this something that's hereditary or just you the first one when it came to this pregnancy?
Mama.
Blame
it on mama. So she has it really, really bad. Her outbreak is from the top of her skull right down to her toes.
Yeah.
So it is hereditary.
Okay.
And unfortunately for our eldest son, I passed it down to him. And he actually has an outbreak now, because we arrived in Cape Town on Friday, and believe me, on Saturday, we already started seeing the outbreak around his neck.
That is crazy. But I'm sure this also can affect you in terms of like your confidence. As someone who is in the spotlight, as someone that people do look up to, how did this affect your confidence and how were you able to kind of navigate around that?
You know, for me, brand Sonia Booth is all about, you know, the entire personal brand. I mean, first of all, is the physical, you know, appearance. You know, people need to see that I take care of my body and I take care of my skin. So if I'm having any outbreaks, it plays up on your psyche. It plays up on your emotions. It plays up on your self-confidence and self-esteem as well. So on those days where I'm having outbreaks, I really do not want to leave the bedroom, let alone the house, because it really is uncomfortable. And especially, you know, with high humidity percentages, you can really be miserable, and you know that immense heat is not helping, you know,
the uncomfortability of it,
the high temperatures are not helping the situation. So for me, it's really just to contain it with products that I know work, and I know that tomorrow I'll have some form of relief.
Yeah. And it's not realistic to lock yourself up. I mean, no one can live like that. So we definitely need something that is trusted, something that's healthy, and of course something that works, essentially.
Remember, with eczema, it's about hydration. So Dexeryl it's a deeply nourishing and moisturizing product. I mean, like I said, I'm sure you can see my skin is glowing, right?
Absolutely. Yeah. There's no dryness on your body right now.
No dryness. And eczema and dryness...
marriage.
But you can't have dry skin. It just makes the situation worse. And when the skin is dry, that's when you want to scratch the most.
Okay.
So with the products that I'm using now, thanks to my sponsorship and ambassadorial duties with Dexeryl, you know, they make sure that I, you know, I've got enough supply to make sure that I don't have any outbreaks. Yeah. As you can see, I've been in Cape Town for 5 days now.
Almost a week now.
Yeah, almost a week. Few days and
touch wood. No, with Dexeryl, you are sorted, girl. Thank you so much. We have you throughout the show, though, because you've already touched on your darling sons. We want to get into that parenting role and, of course, the dynamics in your household that are so interesting to kind of observe as an outsider, but definitely do not move a muscle. I'm looking forward to picking your brain on that.
Awesome.
Thank you. Now, with 20 years of expertise in the treatment of dry skin in children and adults, Dexeryl is the obvious choice when it comes to healing and keeping your skin feeling supple and hydrated. Now, we're giving one lucky viewer a chance to win a Dexeryl hamper to the value of 2,000 Rand. All you have to do is SMS the keyword skincare to 33650 and you could be one of our lucky winners. SMSs cost 1.50 and free SMSs do not apply. Visit afternoonexpress.co.za. Family therapist Talia Ressels joins us after the break to talk all about setting positive boundaries and making sure you stay tuned for that, especially with family time coming up this festive season.
Dexeryl is a complete dryness soothing and protection system, safe for daily use and suitable for all dry skin. Dry skin protection for the whole family.